What's up, everybody? I figure I'd put a short video out. I know that I'm going to be leaving Saturday really, really early, like 4 o'clock in the morning or something, to head down to Daytona. So I'm going to put a short video out, just kind of give you an idea of what it is I'm going to, some of the places I'm going to hit while I'm there. I'm actually, you know, open if you see this, and I'm going to leave some stuff in the comments. Maybe, you know, I've never been there during bike week, so any input for good places to hit are always welcome. But I figure I would just throw this out there. I'm obviously going to ride the loop. I could be riding that a couple of times, who knows, but I'm definitely going to do that. Obviously going to do Main Street, so those are, I guess, the most obvious things to be doing while we're there. I am going to attempt to do the bike burning, which I guess is on March 11th at the Volusia Fairgrounds. And so, because I heard that that's pretty cool, and I ought to look into that. But I'm going to be at the Broken Spoke, hopefully a couple times, because the evening concert Hairball, I'm actually good friends with Dave Moody, and one of the singers, and because he's from the area here, and I always do, even in Sturgis, I like to try to go, you know, see Hairball. So I will be, I don't know exactly what days, probably not Wednesday, but I'll explain that here in a little bit, because they're going to be there like Monday through Friday, so for all I know, I could be there every day, except for Wednesday. I'm going to go to the Iron Horse for no particular reason. I heard it's a good place to visit. Boot Hill Saloon, the Cabbage Patch. I'm probably going to be spending all day there on Wednesday. I'm going to start out with the Coleslaw Wrestling, which apparently starts at noon, so I will be there for that. And then there's some things across the street at Cackleberry that I'm probably going to go and see what that's all about also on Wednesday, which is the Bikini Bull Riding. The Hollywood Knockouts, and you know, you've probably seen some videos on my channel from the Hollywood Knockouts at Full Throttle Saloon out there in Sturgis, and that's pretty good. That's a pretty good time right there. They also got some pole dancing too, so might as well take advantage of all that good stuff. But wet t-shirt contest, this is probably all material that probably, if it does make the YouTube channel, it would probably have to be edited heavily. But there's always that Patreon, Harley One Forever. If it gets too bad for YouTube, that's where you go to see the good stuff. And Destination Daytona, I plan on being there to see all the vendors and stuff like that. So again, if I missed anything right off the top of my head, this is stuff that just I've been kind of researching. Leave them in the comments. Let me know what I should be doing. I'm going to try to find some good places to eat too. I've been kind of researching that too. Got to have good breakfast and good dinner while we're there, right? So I probably will be trying to video, you know, loading the bike and stuff up on Friday. So that will probably be the next video before I actually get to Daytona. So stay tuned, subscribe, like, and I'll see you in a few days in Daytona.